So hi friend, this is Amit and you're watching my channel information in educational video. As I provided you the video regarding general, AWS, OBC, so now I'm going to provide you for SC category, up to which rank you will able to get, that is up to which highest rank you will able to get the NIT, IIIT, GFTI college in Josaa counselling. Please try to listen my word, it is Josaa counselling, not the CSAB. In CSAB, you will able to get the college up to very high rank as well, that I will provide you the separate video. But here I would like to provide you for the Josaa counselling. So if you are looking for top 5 NIT college, then 8 and 10,000 highest rank up to which you will able to get NIT with any type of possible branch. For CSC, I will provide you the video separately. So if you talk about the NIT, again I am repeating, 8 and 10,000. 8 means male cutoff, 10,000 means female. And this is for other state. If you are from home state of any NIT, you may get at a little bit more rank as well. For IIIT college, 7,000, GFTI 13,000. And these are the ranks that are applicable only if you will do the best counselling up to the 7th round. And for complete counselling guidance, you can contact me in the next section of the video. You will be able to check the complete detail about my guidance. That is, once you register with my guidance by paying a nominal charge, you will get all the thing whatever is mentioned in the video. So kindly check it. Here I will introduce about my complete counselling guidance and mentorship that I am doing from last 5 years. Over 5,000 students already guided my me for all type of college across India. That is NIT, IIIT, GFTI, top private college like BITSAT, VIT, AEEE, Comet K, Manipal, SRM, LPU, MSTCT colleges counselling, as well as Jack Delhi, Jack Chandigarh, every type of counselling I have already done. You will get personalized choice filling order for each type of counselling. No matter how many counseling we'll do, there is a nominal charge for that. That is, one-to-one complete mentorship will be available. You can talk to me, you can text me any number of time whenever you want until you get into the college, because it is all about your career. There can't be a one PDF of choice filling that will be your counseling. There should be a complete discussion. Everything should be balanced, because we'll get the best college with best possible branch. That's what I can assure you. If you want, you can contact me. So this was about my counseling and mentorship guidance. Hope you will provide me the responsibility to provide to the best college with best possible branch. So hope you have checked the video. So now let me continue this video. That is for top 10, it is 14 and 17,000 for NIT, that is male and female, and for IIIT 11,000, GFTI 18,000, and for top 20 it is 16 and 18,000 for IIIT, 15,000 for GFTI, 16,000. Now if you talk about the lowest NIT, IIIT, GFTI, then for SC, that is 18,000 and 22,000, that is SC category rank I'm talking about. For IIIT, 21,000, GFTI 23,000. So this was the complete information regarding all NIT, IIIT, GFTI college for SC category. Similarly, I will provide for ST as well, and for SC I will provide you the CSC cutoff as well, for EC and different type of other, that is for the advanced as well. You will get the information in the same channel. So please try to subscribe the channel, so you will be getting everything at the right time.